What is he doing here?
I called him.
Hey there, champ.
The three amigos. Look what he got me, so I wouldn't lose my badge again. I look just like a TV cop.
That was nothing. So, I understand you're having a problem with a bully.
I don't need your help, farm boy.
Of course you don't, kiddo. You're a big, tough guy, huh? It looks like you've been hitting the gym, getting muscles.
You're wearing your initials on your chest now?
Oh, this? No. On my home planet, this symbol means heroic deity.
Oh, yeah? Well, here, it means Facebook.
You're just ribbing you, farm boy. Such a kidder.
I thought I told you not to call him.
I didn't. Well, I mean, I didn't call him to help you. I just got bored the other night. Barbara was being so annoyingly needy, and I really needed to get out, cut loose. So I called the Colossus City PD, and they put me through to their city's protector.
Things are a little slow in my city. You know, crime is down to, like, nothing. So I thought, yeah, why not? I'll hit the town with the old commish.
He took me out to meet some ladies. Fixed my Tinder profile. Apparently, the trick is to just have your thumbnail image as just big old, not safe for work, voluptuous boobs. You get way more hits than just using a picture of my boring mug. That picture comes up. I mean, you see me? My boring mug, swipe left. My new profile pic, swipe right. Guaranteed.
An image of a busty girl named Jordan? Wouldn't that just attract guys?
Yeah, so far. I mean, I give it time.
It's a numbers game.
Speaking of numbers, you should see this guy with the ladies. City Shark, if you don't want to spend another night crying in the dark with your pants around your ankles, you need to spend a night with Farm Boy.
You see, the move is to single a girl out, take her aside, then reveal your secret identity.
Ooh, hey, I'm just an average muscular nerd.
No, wait, I'm a superhero! Gets her nice and wet. Then you fly her around the world, grab her some wine in Paris, nail her in your secluded barn of solitude, fly him back to the bar, kiss him, and wipe their memories. I call it my dick move, because I get to move my dick.
He really does that. It's incredible.
That's great. I'm leaving.
Well, what do you want me to do about your little bully problem there, sport?
Nothing. He's not a bully, and not your problem.
Eric Lessard?
Stay out of it.
Is this all because you had relations with his daughter?
Whoa, nice!
Let me be as clear as I can with you. Don't do anything. This is my problem. I should have dealt with Eric 15 years ago and have let it go on far too long. I need to end this myself. I need closure. So while I'm sure it's appreciated, your offer to help is not necessary. I've got to go. Please don't call me again unless you have a legitimate reason.
You got it, Sharkman. It's your show.
It's not Sharkman. It's City Shark. City Shark.
I know.
Guppy, don't get involved. Let's go.
What the heck?
Wait.
Can I have your watch when you are dead?
The three amigos! What I'm saying is you're the Chevy Chase. I'm Ned, you're Dusty.
Who are the three amigos?
You've never seen the three amigos? Oh man, we should do a screening tonight. My place, City Shark, Guppy, Farm Boy, you in?
Sounds good.
You're gonna love this. It's about three cowboys who are making a movie about a Mexican birthday or something, I don't know. Never could really follow the narrative, but it's got a singing bush and a talking turtle, which is just great.
Cool.